Hello, it's Lolly. Welcome back to my channel. So for today's video, I'm going to be sharing with you my thoughts about the KY Lip and Cheek Tint. If you want to see the swatches and review, please keep on watching. Lollipop, lollipop, oh, lolly, 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 lollipop. Boom, boom. Swatches niya, and as you can see, lahat sila ay sobrang pigmented. Ito mga lip and cheek tint na to ay made locally using natural ingredients, kaya hindi siya makaka-harm sa inyong mga lips, and it's very safe to use. Wala rin siyang amoy, wala rin siyang lasa, wala siyang bitter taste, and hindi siya nakaka-dry ng lips. So, that's a plus for me. Ayan guys, so if you want to get your own KY Lip and Cheek Tint, you can check them out sa kanilang Facebook page. So, I'll be leaving the link here. Also, sa description box para madali nyo siyang maklik. And they're also open to resellers and distributors. So, kung bet nyo rin na mag-sell ng mga lip and cheek tint, pwede nyo silang makausap sa kanilang contact numbers. And iwan ko na lang din siya sa description box. So, that's it for this video. I hope you like it. If you have any questions or suggestions, just leave it in the comment box below. Also, if you like my contents, don't forget to hit the subscribe button down below because I make videos every week. I'll see you next time! Don't forget, smile! There's always a reason to be happy. Bye! Boom, boom.